RAC's purpose to go to the moon is to understand the environment better. Artemis astronauts are going to be living there long term, and so will other humans. And it's important to get the right materials that last and are safe in the long run. Hi, I'm Dennis Harris, the Lunar Payload Manager for the Regolith Adherence Characterization Project. I'm based here in Huntsville at Marshall Space Flight Center. RAC is an instrument designed to see how different materials react to dust on the surface of the moon. It's got two wheels, 15 samples in each wheel. The samples are made up of various materials. Some are spacecraft materials, some are aluminum, some may be glass, some may be spacesuit material. And what they're going to try to determine is how dust sticks to it. The science out of RAC is to get a long-term view of what dust really does and what materials are best for surface operations, both for the Artemis astronauts and for any spacecraft that might want to land there in the future, because dust can be an issue. I think the purpose of RAC is to look at the long-term effects of dust on different materials, which will drive how the Artemis astronauts interact and live on the surface for years to come. The RAC samples are a good collaboration between NASA and the public. Some of the samples are from NASA centers and some of the samples are from private industry. Commercial Lunar Payload Services, NASA and American companies working together.